many people go to Hajj with the interest money or the mortgage houses or the interest base of the prayer money. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Those people who are going to the Hajj on the basis of the money they have cheated someone, they are not selling a pure product. They are selling the product based on a lie, and also their money has an interest base. For example, the credit cards, they're going to the Hajj on the borrowed money, they have got a loan from somewhere. So these people are just justifying themselves because their Hajj is not accepted. That is not a Hajj, because there's a beautiful hadith: when the person goes to the Hajj, the angel who said that his Hajj is accepted, and his Hajj is not accepted. So these people are just justifying themselves. They are more worried about the halal food, but they are not worried about the income that they're having. Now, those people who have a business, and those people who are doing a job, and those people are doing the job which is un-Islamic, and that is haram, that particular risk is not halal, because that, in order to go to the Hajj, that person, he has to earn a halal money with the hard working, expecting Allah to give them a halal money and then go to the Hajj. That is accepted, because there's a millions of people go to the Hajj, and wallahu alam how many people's Hajj are being accepted and how many people's Hajj is not accepted, because not everyone going there have 100% halal money, because some of them has a business where they're cheating of people. And some of the people think they are doing a job from un-Islamic companies which is not permitted in Islam. Now some of the people working at the stores, at the supermarket, selling something which is forbidden Islam, that is not so halal. So there's a many things we have to see what is halal, what is haram, and so in order to do that, we have to filter that money and then go to the Hajj. So these people who are going to the Hajj, they are justifying themselves that we are going to the Hajj and our Hajj is accepted. For an example, those people who are working for the media, especially in the videography, in the photography, in the newspaper business, for TV channels, or animals, all these people, income from this type of business is not accepted as a halal. Maybe the part or little bit will be halal, and the rest of the money will be haram. So that Hajj is not accepted. In order to go to Hajj, the Hajj money has to be a hard working, it has to be a pure trading, a pure business, not something which is based on a mortgage, interest based, credit cards, loans, working in a bank loan category, or working in a convenience store selling something and Islamic things, working in a newspaper, media, TV channels, publications, TV, the medias, or anything, even the software making computer companies, or anyone doing the work from un-Islamic which is forbidden. For example, a Muslim making a website, a Muslim making a software, a Muslim doing a marketing business online for a company who has an haram thing, like for example, they are selling the videos, they are selling the music, or anything could be that. So we have to be very careful. The money that we are earning, it's coming from the halal source. This is not something coming from what is forbidden in the Quran, what is forbidden by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.